All right, so this is going to be kind of a first impressions type thing. I stopped doing the Twitch stream probably until I get a better computer or access to a better computer, so. So, we're going to do some regular multiplayer, and then I'll probably save the campaign for the weekend, maybe, depending on how I feel. Just kind of... You know, this is just kind of a first impressions thing. Yeah. I'm not going to try out zombies because I fucking love zombies, but... Who doesn't? Alright, so we're going to go over to friends list, so even if they don't want to talk to me... What's up, buddy? Hey, what's up, dude? nothing much, man. Did some... Yeah, probably a long time ago. Yeah, I got it for PS4. What? Huh? Because it's a better version. It's a better version. Yeah, it is, but... Yeah, true. No, I just got it because, like, everybody's like, oh, you know, I looked at reviews for it, and it was like, oh, PS4 is the better one. I was like, all right. I don't know, they just said, like, less glitches and stuff like that. Oh, yeah, but I'm in the process of saving up to buy, you know, the baller rig, as I like to call it. You know, I want my broadcast mic stand. I want everything. My own soundboard. Yeah, I have a Mac laptop that's like 3 years old, and I'm pretty sure it has eight. Like, Charlie Sheen positive. Yeah, he's HIV positive. Dude, that dude should just get, like, no regrets tattooed on his face. Like... Oh, man. Alright. Time to try out the new Call of Duty. But at least it's the original people making zombies, not that horse shit I saw in that Kevin Spacey, whatchamacallit. No, like, yeah. I call it House of Duty. well, this is really I gotta the fuck is this shit? I don't know, fucking multiplayer's weird again, it's changed. Why can't anything be simple like CSGO, you know? Yeah. Oh dude, was it What was that World War II mod we used to play all the time? DOD. Yeah, Day of Defeat. Shit was legit. Yeah, man.
All systems check out. Ready for deployment.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Me and him and, like... And, like, what is it? We... Oh, you're talking about Augie? Yeah, Augie, fucking... Yeah, dude, like, me and Augie were down to shovels. Like, we didn't die a single time as the Americans, and we were, like, killing people with shovels. It was great. I was like, how the fuck are we winning? We're down to shovels. Oh, dude, they got corn. Hardcore, man. Go hardcore. Fuck it. That's how I live my life. Oh, you out of here? Yeah, I just started my footage gathering for... I got some MKX matches in. 3-3, not bad. Yeah. Yeah, dude. I'm killing it as Katana, dude. Like, yeah. No, she's legit. She's still... I have to say, like, that is probably one of the best Mortal Kombats I've played. Everything's fluid. Nothing's overpowered, really. You know, including the zoning characters. Oh, shit. Yeah, everybody's not playing a Scorpion. So that's a first. I don't know, like, Ermac is still pretty broken, in my opinion. Like, he's got way faster.
Hardcore team deathmatch. On mission.
Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, okay, it plays like Titanfall. Dude, it plays exactly like Titanfall. Holy shit. Yeah, I know. Here at Treyarch, we're pretty much Respawn Entertainment's bitch. No, but, yeah, it plays like Titanfall, dude. Like, no joke. Like, you run across the walls and shit. Oh, I got a headshot. Nice. And then I got headshotted. Alright, man. Catch you later. Holy shit. What is going on? Holy shit. No! Oh, shit. Shit. God damn, that takes how long to reload. Oh shit.
Hostile lightning strike.
I am sucking so hard at this, but whatever.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike inbound.
Shit, fuck that.
Hostile care package overhead.
And this is why we're gonna play Capture the Flag next, because of all this camping. Oh Watch out. No, I can't talk to my team.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh, that was smart. Alright.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
No, that was my teammate.
Hostile HCXD spotted. Be advised. Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike inbound. Failing the Accord, fight harder. Hostile UAV above. Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
I wasn't part of the kill.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.
And now I'm a little bit interested in the story. Looks all crazy as fuck. Which is a good thing. Hey, babe.
Deathmatch.
Hardcore team deathmatch. If it moves, kill it. XD inbound.
Of course, this shit has to happen. I need to stop reloading. I got a machine gun, Michael. Fucking idiot.
HCXD deployed. Hostile UAV spotted. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile servers inbound. Hostile dart in your AO. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Hostile Hellstorm overhead. Thank you. care package inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV is coming. Hostile care package overhead. Guardian deployed. Hostile UAV above. Friendly care package incoming. UAV inbound. There are no words for what I saw. It's a hard fail.
Mess with the best, die like the rest.
So how do we get up to it? I'm still not doing too bad for not playing first-person shooters for quite a while.
Hardcore search and destroy. Protect the objectives.
Fucking the horse.
Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round. Switching operation ready point. Neutralize the objectives. Bomb acquired.
Shit. The only guy we have left on our team. Yep.
Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do. Switching operation ready point. Defend the objectives. Sorry for yourself. Switching sides. charges acquired. Bomb online. Bomb offline. Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do. Switching operation ready point. Defend the objective. Be advised, multiple hostile HCXDs spotted. Them. Maintain your momentum in the next round. Switching operation ready point. Neutralize the objectives. We got the bomb. Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Yeah, off. Oh, ow. Sorry, that was the cat.
Mission failed. This isn't what we trained for.
Get back to boot camp.
No, that wasn't as bad. Still bad.
How much longer are you going to be screaming?
Well, until my usual time. Why?
I'm just wondering. I'm thinking about making foreign cheese. Check real quick, see if anyone. Just a test, not a whole lot of editing.